You can also use the toolbar to navigate within your workflow. So you can change pages using the page section at the top of the workflow. You can also change pages using the next page button at the bottom of each page. Or you can change pages by clicking on the page you want to go to in the toolbar. You can also navigate within a page from the toolbar. So once you're on this page, you can also click on the question to navigate to that question in your workflow.